I had a student at Bosco Tech, 3.8 GPA, was accepted to UC San Diego in a very specialized engineering program. His second semester of his senior year, he got 3 C's, and UC San Diego took away his acceptance, took away his scholarship. All of the colleges the seniors have been accepted to, you got to turn in your last transcript before the final acceptance. Even though they've got the acceptance letter, if they see C's and D's, and heaven forbid F's, on that last transcript, they can take away your acceptance and take away your scholarships.
I have this form, and if someone wanted to zoom in, and you can get this on our website. And our classes begin at 7:45 in the morning for the first session, and they go until 10:15. And some of those classes are Algebra 2 Review, American Literature, Biology, Chemistry, and Mr. Sobat will be here this summer teaching TV and video production and filming, and also World Literature. The second session is 10:30 to 1 o'clock, and American Literature, Biology B, Computers, Geometry, Intro to Algebra, Intro to Filmmaking, Weights and Conditioning, World History, and all those kinds of courses. But we do have to have a minimum of 12 students per course in order to keep the class open for the summer. And our summer school runs from June 21st through July 23rd. 5 weeks.
What's going on? You know, we're at the Getty Museum, chilling. And we're looking at all the beautiful art.
We're in the garden right now.
The garden.
We're in the garden.
Of love.
The garden of love. Me and my lover.
Okay. Well, yeah, we're in the garden of love and passion. It's beautiful out here.
This is some stuff right here.
The tree of love.
The tree. It's not a tree.
Well, okay.
We saw some photography. We saw the Leonardo da Vinci little thingy, and my favorite was the photography. It was the best.
I really liked the Getty. It was really fun, really chill. Yeah, they had good food. It was unexpected. They, it was good to chill, I guess, and relax. And
the food was okay. I had some orange juice. I like orange juice. I saw some cute girls. They're okay. I didn't see anybody spectacular.
Scrumptious.
He's on my shoulder.
Hello, this is Robert with the iReport. An announcement from the Interact Rotary Club. All students, please bring used or new books to room 212 for the Interact Club. Also, play or prepare. Ask yourself this, are you ready if it happens?
Are you ready?
Disaster Awareness and Emergency Preparedness Fair, sponsored by the American Red Cross of Santa Monica and St. Bernard High School, Sunday, June 13th, 2010, 1 o'clock to 5 p.m., St. Bernard High School campus, no admittance fee. Learn how to prepare and respond to a large-scale disaster, survival information booths, safety demonstrations, and survival aids. This has been our report.
Hello, this is Robert Harden. I'm interviewing St. Bernard's own prom queen, Christine. How do you feel about being prom queen?
Christine,
I don't know.
How does it feel that all these people voted for you, out of everyone, out of all of our class, voted for you to be the prom queen?
I don't know.
Do you feel like you deserve this?
No.
You don't? So you don't even care that you're a prom queen?
No, not really.
So when you got up there and you danced with Tyree, close, cheek to cheek, you decided, I don't care about this award. All I care about is dancing with Tyree.
That's not what I thought.
That's not what you thought?
That's not what I thought.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure we have video of you two, you know, smiling. And you know what? I'm not even going to get into that. That's kind of a personal territory, don't you think?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. Well, congratulations to being prom queen.
Thanks.
And dancing with Tyree. This is Robert Hart with the prom queen. My whole life has changed.
We both lie silently still in the dead of the night.